Today, Maricopa County tested its tabulating machines ahead of the March jurisdictions election. Today's test was open to the public and is always performed ahead of elections to certify the accuracy of the equipment. The county tested to make sure the equipment was programmed correctly and counts ballots accurately. These tabulators will be used for the elections held in Tempe and Litchfield Park on March 12th.